right, let's meet our championship finalists. Swimming in lane two from Swim Strongsville, David Madje. In lane number three from the Mississippi Mako, Blaze Vera. In lane four from Nitro Swimming, Shane Casas. In five from the Bowl School Sharks, Will Davis. In six from Portland Aquatic Club, Sid Farber. In lane seven from the Mason Manhattan, Adam Cheney. In lane eight from Swim Mac Carolina, Will Chan. And lane nine from the Nation's Capital Swim Club, Brandon Hamblin. Top eight, men 53. They're off. Four and five here. Davis and Casas. Lane six. It's going to be Davis. Farber, 22.89. Your winner. All right, good finish there, but Farber sneaks in with 22.89, Davis 22.99, and Casas third at 23.05.
It gets old when you talk to the sun, in a tongue understood by no one. Can it be that I hear what he's saying? Is there a reason why I'm still awake? And he says, I've got you written in a black book by the railroad track. You see, I know your fate. And I said, you've got to listen. I'm a songbird with a brand new track. You to the moon, pale as a ghost in the afternoon. Tragedy has a hold on my mind, but I can see the light between the lines. I said, you've got to listen. I'm a songbird with a brand new track. You I'm
track, you see, I know your fate.
All right, we're presenting the awards for the men's 50-meter freestyle, and here to present is the head coach from the Portland Aquatic Club, Jody Braden. Finishing in eighth place with a time of 23.63 from Swim Strongsville, David Madier. Finishing in seventh place with a time of 23.60, nation's capital, Brandon Hamblin. In seventh place, the time of 23.42 from Swim Mac Carolina, Will Chan. In fifth place with a time of 23.38 from the Mason Manta Rays, Adam Cheney. In fourth place, from time of 23.31 from the Mississippi Makos, Blaze Vera. Finishing in third place with a time of 23.05 from Nitro Swimming, Shane Casas. In second place with a time of 22.99 from the Bowl School Sharks, Will Davis. And your 2017 Speedo Junior National Champion in the men's 50 meter free with a time of 22.89 from Portland Aquatic Club, Sid Farber.